Something good. Those birds' eats are only your brown pelicans. You should be able to tell the adults and the juveniles now by looking at their heads. You can see the older ones with the white heads and the younger ones with the darker heads. And they're resting right now. And then you see in the water there that large white bird, which is called a great egret. That's your great egret. That's our largest white wading bird. So we can stand in water that's even deeper than that. And that long, slender bill that it has, it's using that to catch fish that get too close to it. In the water, and on the trees below, right above the water, are all your cormorants. So you can see there's like a pecking order up there where the bigger birds are on top, the brown pelicans, and the cormorants are down towards the bottom. And those are all younger birds on the bottom because you can see the lighter colored chest. Now they're dropping into the water, and it's becoming a little frightened as we go up.